What's going on, guys? Welcome to another video. I forget that I'm starting to use this mic, so if I came off a little loud there, I apologize. But today it is, I want to believe it's Saturday. We can say it's Saturday. But thank you guys for tuning in. Welcome to another video, and we are going to a car meet. Believe it or not, I know, if you know me, I've only really been to like a handful of car meets, whether it be like close friends or like, I don't know. I've been to like Cali Creaming like literally once. I was supposed to go a second time, but that's when my car broke down. Anyways, let me stop yapping. But yeah, we are going to be going to a car meet right now. And like I said, it's in Anaheim. So right now we're about 20 minutes away. We're almost there. And yeah, it's with the company Donuts and Wheels in collaboration with the homie Max Altitude. And it is basically one of those car meets that they do during Christmas, and everybody brings like all the presents, all the new presents for the kids. Not the kids that attend there, obviously, but the kids that are in need. Unfortunately, I did not bring a toy, so I'm not sure if that's going to be a problem. But hopefully it won't, because you know I'm a nice guy and I'm there for the cause. So when I get there, I'm gonna show you guys all the cars. Obviously, I'm gonna show you guys the booths if there is any. And from what I understand, I'm with Donuts and Wheels, so I think I'm gonna be next to their booth or something along those lines. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoy the video, and I will resume as soon as we get there. Boys, this is my first time that I'm seeing one of these new 5.0s in person. And I'm not even sure if these are like OEM rims. You guys let me know, but I'm not going to lie to you, they look pretty good. Oh, it has double intake? That's fire. Nice car, bro. Alright, boys, so I got my Fiji water. The whole event is mainly back there. We just got here maybe like 10 minutes ago. But from what I hear, a lot of people are running late. So there's not like too many people here, but it's going to fill up. It's in this like warehouse, I think, of like this detailing company. So it's pretty low key, which is honestly like, I like that. I like when meets are a little bit more like on the smaller side. I don't know, you tend to get better cars. But yeah, I'm just out here on the street view because I wanted to take a picture or a video of these flags. So like I said, if you read it, it says Donuts and Wheels, and that's the company that is hosting this car meet. So we have some pretty cool cars, I'm not gonna lie, and a lot of other cars that are still gonna be showing up. They had me park next to the Beamer, which is, I'm not sure if it was an M3 or M4 comp. And then they had me park next to the GTR. Like, holy cow. But look at this Porsche. Like, look at this Porsche. Come on. He was a little older. He was an older Asian guy with his girl. I don't blame him, but I wanted to see a little pool. But right now we're just gonna go on a little walk and we'll be back in about 10 minutes. But it's pretty cool. Honestly, I like it. They have oldies, they have like really fast cars. Oh, they had that Porsche that I showed you guys, and then they have like that Russian, they have like that Russian truck. I'm not sure, like, I don't know. Somebody told me that it was imported from Russia. There and back, it's always black.
D's.
That's pretty good.
Oh my.
For the beats, I make a switch. Huh. I'm a dab at my respect. Huh. I put it, take up on my neck. Life check it in the head. I signed for a couple million. You only touch 100,000.
Yeah, I don't be giving no fucks, huh? I don't know if you call it on. I don't be giving no fuck. I say whatever I want, yeah. I do whatever I want. I counted up money for fun. You know, popping these purchase for fun.
Look, coming live from them. Coming live from the 1 out of 5. Coming live from the 3-2 tie. Whole gang fucking eastbound and they down just like Danny McBride. Why I always see your dogs in the city? Think you boys left some soldiers behind. Just like the JU boys.
Oh, we got the whole setup. Look, he got the little drone right here. Let it focus. The little drone. He got the big drone. Stop playing with a kid.
Try to buy.
That ain't gonna fly. Nope.
I took that one off of the table. October zone is a label. I stay with that on like a tie. I stay with that on like a bagel. I stay with that on like a lightsaber. Shout to my ex, I'm a lightsaber. My Glocky is sit on the night table. You light on the waist like a lightsaber. In Seattle, it's just me and Twiz. I hate you boy more than I ever did. You rapping my shit that you never did. My dog in it can like a metal lid. 3D kid, 3D kid.
That money for fun, you know, popping these purchase for fun. All of my took out a gun. Couple my twists on the run. Couple my twists on the run. Couple my twists at a mom. Yeah, cut my twists at a bunch. Cause your money got take like it's lunch. We on the side and we punt. Bitch, I sleep in the day, I don't see sun.
Big body left, you see that sun. The sun that gets you caught up, gets fried. You really have no sweat, so what you did? You look back, try to take mine. I never needed no help, I never needed nobody. I ain't waiting no line. Why you crying?
I just put up in everybody. I got a lot of money coming in. I took out the phone with my demon and tell me that I'm gonna win.
Thank you guys for watching. It was a super short video. After we just went to go get some food to eat, but big shout out to Donuts and Wheels and Max Altitude for inviting me. As you can see, Thicky's in the back. It was a pretty sick outcome. Let me know which one of the cars was your guys' favorite in the comments. For me personally, I think it had to be maybe the wide body Porsche. There was two Porsches, the green one and then the white one. The white one was so nice. Like, that's like my style of like designing. Oh. That's like more my style of designing like a car, you know? Like, if I were to design a Porsche, it would literally look like that. But also, the green Porsche had insane interior. Like, the stitching and all of the suede on the inside was literally just insane. But a lot of people did seem to like Thick. I don't really take it out to car meets a lot. Not for any specific reason, but I just don't really go to car meets. So when I do go to car meets, obviously the love is shown at the car meets. But yeah, let me know if you guys enjoyed the video. Thank you guys for tuning in. Make sure that you guys like, comment, and subscribe if you guys have not already. And we'll see you guys next time. Peace.